La verdad que esto no da para más porque...
This isn't okay anymore. When they want votes, they all come. But now, no one comes. Now that people need help, nobody comes. We need groceries, milk, and we can't go out. Mattresses, blankets, everything is soaked. But nobody comes to help us. It's a disgrace. Someone should come to help, someone from the municipality at least.
It began on Friday, with wind from the south and water coming down from the Luján River. We had to leave because the water came up to our waists in this area.